Hello and welcome back to the second part of the Let's Play. Here in Mission Control I was thinking about doing orbit Kerbin and escape the atmosphere, but after I looked for a while I saw that I could do the parachute contract and take escape the atmosphere with it, so I could do both contracts at the same flight. In the vehicle assembly building, I'm just quickly putting my craft together. I was trying to take the modded engine, but for some reason it doesn't have a point where I can connect it to, so I couldn't put a decoupler there, and I was kinda sad, but the stock engine was good as well. The white tank in the middle is also a modded part, but it's just 4 times the size of the black and white tank, so it doesn't really matter. The craft is pretty straightforward, just a booster at the lower stage and a oxidizer and liquid fuel stage as the upper stage. So here we are. Since I just want to get out of the atmosphere, so hit 70,000 meters, I'm going to just fly straight up, and I'm fixing the parachute so I can do the mission. I am actually just trying to keep the rocket as straight as possible, because what I didn't said in my first video is that I want to do the career as realistic as possible. So when I land near the Kerbal Space Center, I will just use the recover vessel and get that way to the Kerbal Space Center, but if I land in the ocean, for example, I will do a rescue mission, save the Kerbals, and then use the recover vessel button in order to recover the vessel. And to add to that, if a Kerbal dies because of a mission that I failed, or if something some way explodes, then it's permanent, so I won't be using quick saves in order to save the Kerbals. And if nothing spectacular happens during my flight, I will just cut out the part till something happens again, because right now I'm just flying up to my apoapsis and then I'm just falling down with some minor adjustments. Here I am actually not slowing down. Well, I do slow down, but I am trying to fix my trajectory in which I fall, because right now I thought I wouldn't land anywhere near, or well, near but not exactly at the Kerbal Space Center, so I adjust a bit. The biggest problem I faced while adjusting was not actually to get to the Kerber Space Center or land near it, but it was that I used so much Delta V that I wasn't sure if I could brake hard enough with aero-braking and my fuel, so I was kind of worried too. And that's when I remembered how to use the aerodynamic system of the rocket, so it was easier than I thought. But somehow I couldn't get the contract. I don't know why or what happened. I have all the conditions met, but I couldn't click anywhere. I was sad. I didn't know what to do then. And as always, a very clean landing for a Kerbal. We got 61 science out of that, so I was pretty happy. And now we are gonna use it for all three of the next stages. And yeah, I think that was pretty much it for today's episode. I hope you liked it. And yeah, see you guys next time.